Welcome back in my channel Fire Scratch. So today I will tell you some basics of coding. So let's begin. First of all, you have to do subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon for never miss any updates. So let's get started. First of all, we have to go on motions, move 10 steps. It will move your sprite 10 steps, okay? Now we can take turn 10 15 degrees, it will turn your script. Turn, we can turn like this, we can change the digit also, okay? Now this will work where I have to, it will go in random position, okay? See, let me do random position. See, now it is going random position. It will glide to X, it will not work because of I have not put the event. See, it will glide. This is the work of glide 1 second to random position. Okay, now we will go on point on direction, point in direction. Point in direction will also work. If see, I will clap this scratch on edge, when I click on edge, see, it is moving. Let me do it again. See, I'm keeping my scratch cat in edge. When I clicking on if edge bounce, it will moving. See, when we do next costume event, see, this is the costume of the, okay, see, the cat is moving. Now we can take, we can delete this and take a cat, take a sprite, any sprite. I take cat, okay? Now I've take cat. Now I will do next costumes. What is the move of, see, it is changing his costume. When I do it, it will moving. Yeah. Now I will tell